Hey guys, welcome to FFFT, Fast Fact of Future Tech.
The first Palmtop computer was released in 1989 and it was the Atari Portfolio. It appeared 2 years later in the movie, Terminator 2, and it was used by young John Connor to hack into an ATM and gain the key to the vault in the Cyberdyne lab. Subscribe for more.